I may have an idea here. I'm just thinking out loud now, but it seems to me that it's up to us to convince this gentleman that we're right and he's wrong. Maybe if we took a minute or two, you know, try it on for size. Okay, let's start off.
Oh, well, I think he's guilty. I thought it was obvious. I mean, nobody else proved otherwise.
Nobody has to prove anything. The burden of proof is on the prosecution. The defendant doesn't have to open his mouth. It's in the Constitution, the Fifth Amendment. You've heard it.
Well, sure, I've heard of it. I know what it is. Well, what I meant, I mean, anyway, I think he's guilty.
Okay, let's get to the facts. Let's take the old man who lived on the second floor right under the room when the murder took place. At 10 minutes after 12 on the night of the killing, he heard loud noises in the upstairs apartment. He said it sounded like a fight. Then he heard the kid say to his father, "I'm going to kill you." A second later, he heard the kid falling and he ran to the window of his apartment and looked out and saw the kid running down the stairs and out of the house. Then they called the police. They found the father with a knife in his chest. And the coroner fixed the time of his death at around midnight. What else do you want?
The boy's entire story is flimsy. He claimed that he was at the movies. That's a little ridiculous, isn't it? He couldn't even remember what pictures he saw.
That's right. Did you hear that? You're absolutely right.
Look, what about the woman across the street? If her testimony doesn't prove it, then nothing does.
That's right. She saw the killing, didn't she?
Just a minute. Here's a woman, lying in bed, can't sleep. It's hot, you know? Anyway, she looks across the window and sees this kid sticking a knife in his father. She's known the kid all his life. His window's right across from her on the L tracks. She swore she saw him do it.
Through the windows of a passing elevated train?
Okay, and they proved in court that you can look out the window of the passing L train at night and see what's happening on the other side. They proved it.